Marshall, reporting live from the Elmira High School Career Fair with KUCI 9 News.